Let's cross live to our team on the ground in Sharm el-Sheikh, CNA's Julie Yu and CNA Digital's climate change correspondent Jack Board, who have the latest for us from COP27.
As we find out whether Julie is doing okay or not there, let's move on to news out of Singapore. And Singapore's apex court has found that the Workers' Party town councillors were grossly negligent in their payment process to a managing agent overseeing Aljunied Hougang Town Council.